What does it mean to be clean? A recent survey in the UK conducted by Formica Group examined the perceptions of the cleanliness of an establishment based on the condition of their restrooms. Their results were unsurprising. Overall, two-thirds of those surveyed agreed that the cleanliness of a bathroom would be likely to influence their perception of the quality in other areas of the establishment. For example, the food served or the cleanliness of the bedrooms in a hotel. When it comes to public washroom ratings, men and women have reasonably equal standards of cleanliness. 57% of women reported that they had visited a public washroom which was so bad it put them off revisiting the venue, compared to 53% of men. If you would like more information regarding the effectiveness of high-performance infection prevention and control measures, contact us today.